Well, it's Friday night, June 26, 2008. It was a good week of work. Very busy, but we got through it. And I'm off for 4 days, 4 days in a row. We got the Saturday and Sunday. I'm off this Saturday and Sunday, and then Monday is kind of like my scheduled day off because there's a new schedule. Tuesday is Canada Day, so I'm going to have the flag out and do some stuff with the family. We still have some fireworks that we haven't used yet. Right, honey? Fireworks. So, I'm just going to kick back, enjoy the summer. For 4 days, anyways. Although I think it's supposed to rain all day tomorrow, isn't it?